zoomed out a little bit already. God. He missed the jump, didn't he?
Marvin Hamilton, not sponsored here at Austral's. They have a bar on site.
La pile de bois des obstacles numéro 10 et 11. On est maintenant à la bord du guet et de ses trois éléments. Obstacle donc numéro 12. Le contrebas. Et la sortie.
Alors attention.
Et jusqu'au le coude.
Ghost Green Jakara and Caitlin Peck, good clear jump of the rifle back to the last. That will be another ride for Chloe Garrett this time. She's good leap for them at the Wallabies. French Folly and Jay Hallam.
Ambidextrous over the archway at 12.
Nine over the Palisade. Here's the log, so maybe it's all there for GM Major.
Goes away over the first two, come from the lab we've been speaking to.
I'm getting geared. There's fucking so many runouts. Three, four, oh, 400.
That's the first one round inside the time by some 12 seconds. So they could be on a provisional.
Joanna Brett is down at the Mitsubishi Hedges at 13. Goddington, Barcelona, and Ruth Bernard. They've cleared 11. Four horses, please, to the start. We're just about on time, so please get down. Slightly right-handed to the narrow third element, and they're clear over there.